Wi-Fi crack. I'm about to crack this Wi-Fi. This is just showing you I'm back on my hacking shit. Right now, this number right here, I had to wait for it to go up a little bit higher. But I got my restored my laptop, and I'm gonna show you a signal I'm about to crack. In fact, I'll show you on my iPad. Well, you can see it. All right. See Mimi. She is a WEP. That's their BSS ID. And I'm about to crack this drone. It's gonna be hard to do it with this camera, so I'm gonna edit this drone, and I'm gonna show y'all like that. This is near the beginning process, and I'm almost about to do it now, and I'm gonna show you the ending process. All right, so I get back at y'all in like 20 minutes. This is part one of Wi-Fi hacks. This part right here, basically, I'm gonna be hacking into this WEP. It's one of the easiest ones. Been letting it run for a minute, been letting the data collect, so I'm letting it go up. But next, I will be going after the WPA2s. But for right now, I'm just going to go after that one. So a lot of people have their SSI ID hidden, but there's a way to show that. I'm also going to be doing that. I don't know if I'm going to have time to make a video for all this, but for right now, I'm going to keep doing this in parts because it's hard to hold this camera up while I'm doing it. But alright, so basically what I'm doing is I'm about to write the BSSI, that's for this one, it's that one, and I'm just basically telling it, the program that I want to just get information from this data alone, nobody else's, because you see it's a lot, but I just want that one, so that's basically what I'm doing, and I'm telling them just that one. Putting in the channel. Oops, my bad. I wasn't looking. Alright. Channel 11. Now I'm going to tell it where I wanted to go to. So I'm going to say go to the right. WEP. Crack. Oh, and for y'all, I'm using this to connect to the signal. I got it off of Amazon. I can't remember how much I paid for it, but it wasn't that much. All right, so now basically what this doing now, I sectioned off the network that I wanted. and I'm waiting for the beats to go up, the beakers, I guess, to go up. Basically, what it is just it's sending a signal directly to that, to my signal, and I'm letting it get up to like over 10,000. Since it's a strong network, as you can see, it's moving up pretty fast. So I just gotta wait. Once it gets to a good amount of numbers, then I do another code that section it off again, and it saves the data, so I can penetrate it, and then you do air crack, and then crack it. So I'm gonna start this video back up after this gets all the way up there. All right, I'm back. All right, so I had to put in couple more commands so I can get the data. Now I was waiting for this to get over 10, so now it's way past 10, so I'm gonna let it get a little bit higher, like probably like 15 before I do anything, and then I'm gonna do the crack, air crack. It's still with what I did in the beginning. I just opened up another shell, and I had to input airplay with, you know, the my Mac and the BSSI address with the channel. Anybody who knows how to do this knows what I'm talking about. See how, like, the stationary now has my fake spoof with theirs. So I'm going to do this last step. Show you in a minute. I'll get at y'all. Hold on. Alright, now we're at the final stage. Alright, so you see I have it at over 5,000 on both the package and the ACKs. So now what I do is, you know, you put an air crack, you put on where you're doing it, where it went to, and then you just hit. Hold up, that's wrong. Alright, I put it in there wrong. Oh. Alright, so now it's gonna run it. And this is air crack. And it should crack it. It's gonna take some time. Alright, my IPs wasn't that high. So which one is my IP? Alright, so what that means is I need to let it run a little bit more. But that's basically how you do it. Alright, just an update video. Last time it didn't work because, see, the data wasn't at 5,000. But now, as you know, it's 5,000. It's over. I have everything, so now this should work. sometimes you do, you might have to, if it takes long, you might have to just set it and like walk away and then come back. So now I'm about to do the air crack. Killing me. It says 200,000. I never had this problem before. It's ridiculous. Alright, well. Alright, this is the final video. As you see in the other one, I tried and I failed. Well, that's because I didn't have enough data, but what I did was, I went to work. See, I work overnight, so you see it says 13. So I came back, I left it on while I was at work. And you see how much data is that. So, and I did the same process like before. First I did, you know, this. I put in the AirPlay. And then, specifically sent straight to my Mac address, and then it's like almost like a handshake somewhat, I guess you can call it. And then I put in another AirPlay just so it can run all the data that I took from it, the 4000, so I can run it and get it ready for me. That's what this is. It's getting a package ready for me to crack it. And then all the way at the bottom, you put them where you have, or see, I did it a couple times, so you see it's like a couple of them, web cracking demo, Modal cracking. Then at the bottom, you put in air crack. And now it's running specifically, see, it's 4,800, and it's running that many IVs, to get the code, so it starts running it. It will restart at 5,000 every time if it can't get it. So I let it run, it ran its test, and there it is. And that's the code. Deciphered the code. So, I mean, this was just to show you, even if you don't get it on the first try like me, just keep doing it. It's like, I mean, that's the chase. That's what I like about it. It's the challenge. The challenge is if I can get this code. And that's pretty much it. I mean, I'm going to do another video on how to get WPAs cracked, and how to find hitting SSI IDs, because people think sometimes if they hide it, like on where I live at, a lot of people have theirs hidden. That's real easy to get that. I use BackTrack for R2. So if anybody got any questions, hit me up in comments. Subscribe to my video. That's pretty much it. Thanks.